A move to increase film production in southern New Mexico. State and local leaders gathered in Doñana County to announce plans to build an outdoor film set at Coralito's Ranch in Las Cruces. The ranch has already been used in films, including Indiana Jones and the Kingdom of the Crystal Skull. The property will be owned by the city of Las Cruces. Officials say the lot will give students experience working in film production and provide job opportunities.